the Madison Police Department and the FBI need your help identifying an armed robbery suspect. Take a look at this picture if you can. Police say this man robbed the Business and Industrial Federal Credit Union at 8:15 this morning. If you have any information, call that number on your screen.